Alright. Alright. I know, I'm like, I was way past 20 feet. Like, you're supposed to, I think you're supposed to be, like, no more, other than 20 feet close to them, so.
Yeah, you're not in nobody's way.
Yeah.
Why?
Because you know everybody got to do some dirt right there. Probably planning stuff.
You're talking about what to do in your day. Why not? Wrong. That's weird.
They're probably doing something wrong, though.
Exactly. Well, what would you care if anybody did anything? You do your job. I mean, don't overstep your bounds.
Yeah.
Let's be fair.
Yeah.
Huh?
Yep. Three.
I didn't see that.
There's three, and then I know they put that one guy in the car.
So I didn't see him.
What?
I can see the car there.
I'm just trying to choose my battles here, right?
I can see you right over there.
Yeah.
In a way.
Yeah.
Going to the bed. I was like, dude, like, why over there? I don't know. Just do your job.
I guess so. Wait, you're talking about the guy with the shaved head? No, that's not for me. He was being the side one. The what? With the baggy pants and the shaved head? Let the rest of them go. So they detained one guy.
Just one.
And they let the other ones go. So you know there was nothing going.
Yeah, that's
what
you did.
Say what?
That's
videotape. Yeah, because now you have a video of them on YouTube looking like fools now. I won't be moving too.
Just wait till they're out of the vicinity.
Yeah.
Why can't get us a cat and wife?
I'm not videotaping nothing. I'm like, I'm not.
I'll take a watching the video on my phone.
Yeah. In front of you. Yeah, I had heard about this guy. I mean, I've heard quite a few stories about people recording the police and then they have just getting arrested.